at how nice. So nice and relaxing. Poor buddy. He's gonna have a sore butt. Just walking in the trail, walking in the woods. My idea is to help the man furthest down. This is why I've made every process just as simple as I could to put it within his reach. George Washington Carver, 1929. My idea is to help the man furthest down. This is why I have made every process just as simple as I could to put it within his reach. That's nice. Alright, buddy, you're gonna stay here. Buddy, stay there. Stay right there. Listen to a 7 on the MDT. So Carver and Elvis. Wow. You can come up here.
We're just looking, thank you.
He ain't gonna do it. He's just got a big mouth.
That's fine.
We've been in before.
Oh, you have? Okay.
Thank you.
So this is the house that him and his wife got. Or, wait, Carver, nope, his mother and father. Moses and Susan Carver settled this land in mid-1830s, along with some of the Carver brothers and their family. The earliest recorded burial in the Carver family cemetery indicates that some of the Carver brothers were still living on the land as early as 1835. Wow. First day of June in the year of 40, 40, 1945. Wow, Polk. Oh. Childhood on the farm. This place is just amazing. Wow. So George went to Iowa State College and George at Tuskegee Institute, that's where he was buried. So he lived in Kansas City, Indiana. Carver teaching a 2-week short course for farmers. Wow.
That the great have had with your equipment, they all began. Get hold of yourself and say, I can.
Okay. So now you have to go in. Morning peanuts in use. Videotape just a little bit of this because there's just a whole lot.
Alright, so I just got some more gas. I got $40 worth. I had 55 miles worth of gas left in my tank. So now I got 351. And I have about 500 miles left to go. Alright, let's do this.
Alright, I'm in Oklahoma. Speed limit is 75. And there's a $5 toll. Because I'm on the toll road, I guess I'm on the way to, you know, it's an hour or two faster this way. And it's $5. I have two. But I have money on my green card. I hope they allow that. Because if they don't, I'm in. I don't know what they do. Yeah. What do you do? Do they say cash on me?
I'll be able to do something.